are drawn in a very good group, and I'm so excited because I believe it's a good group, because when you want to develop our football, when we want to develop our players, it's always important to play against best nations in the world. And you know, Argentina, Portugal, Korea will give us the needed challenge so that we can be able to measure ourselves technically and also football wise, you know, where are we, you know. And I'm so happy that this good group will give us a chance to showcase our abilities as a football nation. And I know that there have been some doubts, especially from, you know, our fans, from our public, about doubting, about talking or discussing about that it's a tough group. But these are the 24 best teams in the world, and you draw New Zealand, you draw Tahiti, they'll also surprise you, because all teams are there on merit, all teams are there because of their hard work and their quality. So we need to respect the opposition, but we must not fear them. We must go there, prepare well, and focus on our strengths.